in the tunnels. Move! Move!
Damn! The booby trap on the skate.
What the hell's going on?
Hey.
Got company out there.
The catacombs are now our only way out. Glory was guarding the entrance, but she may already be overwhelmed by the Brotherhood.
We got lucky so far. No one's died.
Your warning saved us. Thank God for that. You and the others go help Glory. Win that fight, or we're all dead.
What the hell's going on?
None of them got past me. Damn, that stings. Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hands. You're the best thing that's ever happened. Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
Hold on. You'll make it through.
Bullshit. Isn't there supposed to be a light?
I leave HQ for a second, and that's when the Brotherhood hits us.
Desdemona.
You've killed the last of them, and you're still standing. I wish the same could be said for Glory. No time for that. The Brotherhood underestimated us badly. Their next attack will be far, far worse. So we do the unexpected. We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now, and the key to that is destroying their flying fortress, the Prison. Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that. Tom, we're activating Operation Red Glare.
What? But Red Glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrae.
Then Charmer will get you one.
Count on me.
With what happened to Glory, we need you more than ever. Thanks for stepping up. The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station, Spotters report they almost always have a vertibird parked on its roof. Take it. And Tom, you're going with her.
Me? In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing. This one's for glory. Move out.
Hey there.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Relax, Tom. You'll be all right.
Right. The whole breathing in and out, okay? The police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertebrate on the roof. You really up for this?
Hey, Tom.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored.
Relax, Tom. You'll be all right.
Right. What?
Let's go.
Prepping that vertebrate for takeoff. So first...
Safety's off.
You made that look easy. Anything interesting on him?
Some wheels! Or wings, or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen.
Tell me about my role in this.
Your job is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags. Then get the hell back to our vertibird. Make it to a comfortable distance, then it's bye-bye, Prinwin. Flight prep is going to take time. And the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird. So, the manual said... Right. Where's the master switch?
Got a vertebrae incoming.
Check.
Shit.
Oh, shit. I'm going as fast as I can in here. I don't know what... What's this panel even do? Throttle. Full open.
First things first, I picked up some Brotherhood gifts for you. Merry Christmas. More importantly though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.